Today I'm going to show you how to create bottle label mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar and draw a rectangle. Now click the fill color and choose any color for shape. Then close properties, right click and convert it to smart object, and then decrease the opacity. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Then right click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Right-click again, and choose Warp. Now use these handles to distort the shape and match it to your bottle's body. Hit Enter when you're finished. Double-click on this, and rename it your image. Set the opacity back to 100%. Then right-click and group from layers. I'm going to name this design. Then click OK. Disable the group layer. Select the background. Open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar and click and drag over the bottle label to select it. Enable the group layer, then create a layer mask. Let's place the design of the bottle by double-clicking on the thumbnail. Now go to File, Place Embedded, and place your label design. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go back to File and choose Save. And then close the document. Select the group layer. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to linear burn. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key, and then use these sliders to adjust the shadows and highlights. Click OK once you're satisfied. And that's it. Thanks for watching.